Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play Solo, Realms of Akania, Star Trail. Okay, the only person who talks with you about the strange happenings here is the woman that lives in this market tent. An exception in comparison to the others, whatever. She's every day here, the others are not. There are only one day a week, but she is every day. Yo. Hi! Assassins. The Anatomizer. The mill. It's a flipping disgrace. Arterion was the only mill around here, and not a soul lifted a finger to help him, just cause he's an elf. Arterion. He had a mill here, yes, until it burned down some while ago. He moved away right after. As far as I've heard, he left the town to the east and now lives in a small wood near the town. Ah, thank you. Thank you very much. Let me introduce the map to you. Much better this time. All the important houses are marked. And they have other pictures. In comparison to the first part of the game, where they only had other colors. However, let's go this way. Let's see, is this the right exit? Hopefully. I would like commence marching in this wood. It lies near the town. Find a campsite and go to sleep. A small, twisting, almost completely overgrown dirt track leads into the woods in a northerly direction. You almost would have overlooked it if you hadn't chosen just this spot for a rest. If there's anyone living in the forest there, he or she certainly doesn't get many visitors. Do you want to explore this dirt track? Yes. The path winds farther and farther into the forest. It ran for the occasional spot where new grass fights to grow. You would have thought long ago you had lost your way entirely. But now you seem to have done it after all. You're in the middle of the woods, and there is nothing to be seen anywhere except in the direction you've come from. Do you want to march on, regardless, trusting your luck? I trust my luck. You reach a clearing with a small cavern right in the middle. Against the background of the forest, it is hardly noticeable. Anyway, you can't go any further, as there's an elf standing in the clearing, holding one of the longbows favored in this region. The arrow is knocked and pointed right at you. Stop right there, or I will shoot. I think it's a Tarion, so we say we have to come to avenge you, friend Tarion. What is that supposed to mean? We almost died ourselves in the town. No one can imagine what it is like to wake up in the middle of the night with your home going up in flames around you. There are a dozen brown clad figures outside your door who push you back inside, into the flames. Whenever you try to get out, they were everywhere at the front and at the back. When I tried to get past, through the sticks and the stones they threw at me, they threw swords and attacked me with them. They wanted to kill me, not just chase me off or something like that. No, they really wanted to kill me. Cleanse my soul in the purifying flames of allow at least one elf to enter the halls of Baron instead of vanishing into limbo. And spawn of the run without name, they called us. For years, I'd been laboring like an animal, and even given up magic so as not to frighten them. But I did use it that time. I used magic until it hurt. Though it didn't hurt me as much as their leader. I flew off then. And should I ever see one of them around here, I'm going to kill him. And if I'm, it's the last thing I'll ever do. The only one in town who wasn't like that was the herb woman on the market. Probably because she was afraid of them herself. A witch they called her. Who knows? It might even be true. In any case, she nearly knows everyone in Khan. The world trouble started when two men came to Geshok. One of them seems to be the leader. If you really want to help me, get away from here and kill that guy, so all folks will again be able to live together in peace. Exhausted, he falls silent. Then he looks at you, as if he'd just come back from a faraway place, and the horror in his face takes your breath away. Suddenly, he turns away and vanishes into the forest. Soon, the only thing you hear is the chirping of the forest birds. I would like to do route planning. First, I would like to go this way. I will continue the planning and then I will go this way. And I would like to find a campsite. Looking at it from here, this small town of Geshok looks thoroughly romantic. Obviously, looks can be deceiving. I would like to find a campsite, go to sleep, go back to the town. Let's find that witch, shall we? Ah, there she is. Okay. No, not this time. Hi. Foreigners. Oh yeah, I remember. There were two strangers who moved here. I don't know why, but both of them in the same spring. Now that was strange. You know, this isn't a place where people come too often. And two of them at once. Never happened again either, in all those years. Wait, yes. Yes it did. That fellow from Kuzlik wanted to explore something here, but he never really fit in. Ballpoor of Kuzlik. I don't know if he's still around or whether he's left with this cozy place. Formerly, he lived two buildings from the Tavern Night and Day. Thank you very much. So we have our first. Let's see. The Night and Day. This is the merchant. Where's the Night and Day? The Inn Safe Shelter. In all roads, Torrance Well Taller. Where's the Night and Day? Come on. Torrance Second Home. This is a Torrance. This is the Night and Day. Hooray! Two buildings from the Night and Day. Okay, this could be. Let's test it out. This is Night and Day. This is not two buildings, but let's test it. Nope. This one? No, this is Earl Tessindel. There are odd people here at Geshok. Not for long, there's a lot rumored. Watch your step. Oh, thank you very much. There's Night and Day, so let's test it here. No, that's Rohil Gumbelsen. Oh, what an honor, dear travelers. Guests in my humble home. Unless you don't want to stay with me? Whatever. Go away. Maybe this one? No. Or this one? No. There's the inn. This. No. I think I had been here. Maybe this one. Your knocks are answered by a hunched over haggard man opening the door. What do you want? Are you a Walpole of Kuzlik? So what? What is your connection to the Order of Anathema? There are none. Good day. What the? Okay. Let's save here. And I will be back in a few seconds.